गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम रेखा शर्मा। टुडे आई टीच यू साइंस ऑफ क्लास वन, फर्स्ट टर्मिनल फर्स्ट स्टेज। ओके, फर्स्ट एवरीवन फॉलो यूट्यूब शिक्षा निकेतन स्कूल गरीबा। ओके, योर सिलेबस इज ऑफ योर साइंस बुक इज फर्स्ट चैप्टर। फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज प्लांट्स अराउंड अस। यू सी प्लांट्स। We see different types of plants around us. Some of them are very big, some are small, and some are very small. Some are small and some are very small. Okay? There are many types of plants. First, trees. Plants which are big, tall, and strong, they are called trees. They have thick and strong trunks. They have branches. For example, mango tree, banyan tree, and coconut tree. Next type of plant, shrubs. Shrub is also plant. Shrub are not as big and tall as trees. Shrub are not as big and tall as trees, but they are strong. They have many woody stem. For example of shrub, henna plant, bougainvillea plant, and rose plant. Next type of plants, herbs. Herbs are very small plants. Their stems and branches are green and weak. Example of herb plant is ginger, mint, tulsi, grass. Next type of plants, creepers. What is creeper plant? Creepers are very weak plants. They cannot grow straight to their own. They grow along the ground. Example of creepers plant, gourd, pumpkin, watermelon. Next type of plants, climbers. Climbers are also weak plants. They need the support of walls, other plants, or sticks to grow straight. Example of climbers plants, money plant, sweet pea, bean plant, and grapevine plant. You see leaves of all plants. Some leaves are small, some leaves are big, and some leaves are bigger. Leaves are an important part of a plant. All plants have leaves. Leaves are generally green in color. Their size and shapes differ from plant to plant. For example, pepper plant's leaf is big. Rose plant's leaf is small. Neem plant's leaf is small. Okay? Your first matter is fill in the blanks. Tree have thick and strong trunks. Number two, shrubs have woody stems. Herbs are very small plants. This is creeper plant. Watermelon is creeper plant. Number five, most plants have leaves. Number 6, root supports the plant. Root supports the plant. I revise below the plants. Trees have thick and strong trunks. Trees have thick and strong trunks. Number 2, shrubs have woody stem. Shrubs have woody stem. Number 3, herbs are very small plants. Herbs are very small plants. Number 4, watermelon is a creeper. Watermelon is a creeper. Number 5, most plants have leaves. Most plants have leaves. Number 6, root supports the plant. Root supports the plant. Next matter is answering very short. First question is, name one big plant. I write mango plant. Mango plant. Its answer is mango plant. Name one medicinal plant. Tulsi plant is a medicinal plant. So, our answer is tulsi plant. Name one big leaves. Name one big leaves. Coconut leaves have big leaves. Banana leaves have big leaves. You write any name. I write banana leaf. Banana. Banana leaf. Name the thick wooden stem of a tree. It's called trunk. It's called trunk. Number 5. What are basic needs of plant? What are basic needs of plant? Air, water, and sunlight. What are the basic needs of plant? Air, water, and sunlight. Next question. The plant parts that grow out of stem is called leaves. It's called leaves. I revise very short. Name one big plant, mango plant. Name one big plant, mango plant. Name one medicinal plant. Answer is tulsi plant. Number 3, name one big leaf. Answer is banana leaf. Now number 4, name the thick wooden stem of a tree. Answer is trunk. Answer is trunk. Number 5, what are basic needs of plant? Air, water, sun, and sunlight. Answer is air, water, and sunlight. Number 6, the plant parts that grow out of stem is called leaves. It's called leaves. Next matter is your books. True, false. You have true, false in your book. You fill your book and write in your copy. First true, false is, tree have weak stem. It is false. Tree have weak stem. It is false. Climber grow along the ground. It is false. Climbers grow along the ground. It is false. Rose is a shrub. Rose is a shrub. It is true. Rose is a shrub. It is true. Number 4. The stem of herbs are strong. The stems of herbs are strong. Answer is false. Answer is false. Number 5. Creepers cannot grow straight on their own. True. Creepers cannot grow straight on their own. It's true. Number 6. Leaves of different plants differ in shape. True. Leaves of different plants differ in shape. It's true. You have true false in page number. You find out true false in page number 10. Everyone fill your book and write in your copy. Next matter is sort. Answer in salt. First question is, what are trees? What are trees? Answer is, tall, big, tall, big, and strong plants are called trees. Number two, question is, what is coir? What is coir? Its answer is, the husk of coconut is made of fibers is known as coir. Number three, question is, how many major parts have a plant? Name them. Answer is, plants have four major parts. Number one, flower. Number two, leaf. Number three, stem. And number four, root. I revise. Answer in sort. What are trees? Tall, big, and strong. Plants are called trees. Tall, big, and strong. Plants are called trees. Number two. What is coir? Answer is, the husk of coconut is made of fibers. Is known as coir. The husk of coconut is made of fibers. Is known as coir. Number three, question is, how many major parts have a plant? Name them. Plants have four major parts. Number one, flower. Number two, leaf. Number three, stem. Number four, root. Everyone practice at your home. Big leaves draw and small leaves draw. And everyone learn all matters and write in your copy. Thank you. See you soon in next videos.